Do you support using our hard-working Maine taxpayer dollars? Do you support illegals? Supporting them, using our money to support anything to do with providing money to them, yes or no? Illegal what? Illegal aliens, illegal immigrants, yes or no?
So is your question, do I support providing public benefits to people who come here as asylum?
Taxpayer dollars, do you support it?
Yes.